back with another banger video. If you guys hear random chewing,
subscribe.
Yeah, do that. Okay, guys. Before I start this video, or actually I started it right now, before I start anything, I just wanted to say, hit that like button down below. I would think we could hit to at least 60, 65 likes. That would be highly appreciated. And also, don't forget to subscribe and hit that little bell. Do it. Do the thing, J-Boss. Do it.
Ding!
Yeah. Yeah, that's what happens. But if you don't see the little bell, that means you haven't subscribed. And if you haven't subscribed yet, you are not part of the Dead Army. I'm being serious. You gotta be part of the Dead Army. You're indestructible if you do. Yeah. So, let's get into this video. So, me and my friend are on the server. I have been on the server before, but I've never, ever, ever really done much on it. I've only been doing around doing stupid stuff. But, look at the stats on the server, guys. Tiny
camera
blue. Size. This is my friend G-Boss. He's going to be playing with me today, and we are going to be doing legit stinks. Like, and guys, I'm just going to say this. Look at this. Give me a sec. Look at this. We know every single engram in the game. Besides tech. And aberrations. Other than that, we basically know everything in the game.
Well, I bought aberrations, so I might be able to learn it. Never mind.
See this, guys? We only cannot learn tech. But we will get to that. Our goal today is to get tech. And we are not going to be playing around, guys. And also, if you guys want, my gamer tag, like, is right there in the corner. It's Deadpool1061. If you want to, you can send me a friend request. And I will be highly appreciated to accept that request. And add my friend J-Boss to 005. So, you guys should play with us on the server. If you guys do, just hit me up. I will answer the first five comments or messages you guys send me to you. So I honestly don't care. You guys are my family. To me, you guys are basically my brothers and sisters. But I'm gonna be an idiot, and I'm gonna be playing a video game for you today. So basically, guys, if you guys have never played Ark, and you have a PlayStation 4, if you want to buy Ark with Ragnarok and Center and Scorcher, all of that together is $45, guys. $45. And you can just hit me up and all of this. So if you guys don't have it and you guys don't know nothing about it, you've came to the right place. So let's get started. Stop breaking this crap. You just killed the video. What do you have to say for yourself?
Chicken down, 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 down. Chicken down.
So, no more playing, guys. We're getting into this one. Right now.
Yeah, legit playing, guys.
Well, we're gonna be playing around later on, but at first we need to get some stuff.
Well, we need to get some things.
No, we gotta get a base first.
Well, I wanna at least have a team. I'm just learning stuff right now.
See, guys, this is what happens if you attack me. You will end up like this girl. The officers, so don't try me. Put that on. Go to here.
All right, I'm ready.
I am almost ready.
Yeah.
Oh no.
If you guys want me to, put a drop a like, put something in the comments where I actually don't want to use that, and what should I do for beginners? If you guys have any suggestions, if you guys have any suggestions for the gameplay at all, just hit me up and I will see if I have that game or if I can get that game. So if you guys have any requests, I can do that. What I was going to start up, I was going to do a gameplay of Far Cry Primal. Okay, guys? A Far Cry Primal. So if you guys haven't heard of the game, which I probably, most of you guys have, basically Far Cry is a survivalist game. You kill enemies, try to take over their territory, and defend. It's basically a survivalist game. I already told you this. But, when we're talking about games, J-Boss.
Yeah.
What do you think we should go to build, honestly?
I'm already getting my resources to build it.
Yeah, I should probably start doing that. Stone.
I need thatch.
Thatch. Mary.
We have to make this.
Do you think we should head up to, let's go. Oh, I know, a perfect building spot.
Hold on, don't leave just yet.
Come on. And by the way, guys, we are definitely going to be doing some raiding.
I have 34.
As you can see in the chat, yeah. Once we get metal stuff, it is on. I already have enough metal to make a full metal base right now. I just don't. Oh, I thought I was strong.
Let's start off with stone and then replace it with metal.
Come on, let's go.
I'm following you.
Not too fast.
No.
Where'd it go? Right here. Parkour skills. The heck did you get? Oh, okay. Well, basically here. Okay, here we are. This is one of my best building spots. See? It's nice and flat.
Right in the center of here?
Yeah, and we're covered with trees.
Okay.
Unless you want to see my better building spot.
No, this is fine.
Because once we get griffins and stuff and we can start flying, you see that mountain up there?
Come here. Yeah.
Come here.
Yeah, I see it. Oh, there's a base right here.
You see that mountain up there? Yeah, that's where we're gonna go build. Oh, nice.
Holy crap. I'm gonna knock me out this Terra.
I'll be happy to do this.
Oh,
be careful.
Oh, this is all destroyed and stuff. It's all abandoned. Who okay, we can keep building since it's abandoned.
It is dead to us.
Where you think you're going? Alright, step over me.
Yo, join my freaking thing. Join my broadcast and you'll see what's going on right now, bro. Yeah, I'm broadcasting right now. Yes. Oh, turtle. Dash, bro. Yeah, maybe we should team. Yeah, I'm a team. I need you for war. Let's be on it. I'm not even.
I like this red and white and red pteranodon.
Oh, that's sick. It's a female, too. Mine's a... Oh, we're both females. Mine's a 335. Mine's a 335.
And 70 over here.
I haven't even pumped it. I haven't even pumped one stat into it. Okay, this PT is gonna be made for war.
Let's watch. I'll build a back thing where we can put flyers.
Yeah. You make the base look fabulous. Make it look nice, dude. Make it look nice.
Actually, hold on. You know how to make it.
The top slope roofs. Make it look like we'll add it.
Just give me a second. Destroy this. As our main entrance, it's gonna be a gate.
Okay, behemoth? Or just one?
Or just regular behemoth? Just too much. Okay, there we go. Dead.
Yeah.
Alright. You go. Nah, actually. The only thing you can pretty much do is harvest for now.
I'm not even gonna do much. Until you get the forges up, I can't really do much.
Until base is up, you go on the lookout.
Well, I need a saddle first.
1,000 levels. Stamp. It's a god of stamp. Oops, mine is really bloody.
Mine is really bloody.
anything in my food.
Cool.
Okay.
I have 44 million health on my PG. Yeah, 44 million on my PT too.
I'm pumping a bunch of health on my...
Let's get up to like 60 million. See what I got? Get up here.
I already have a bunch of raw meat for it.
80 million.
So I don't have to worry about that.
80 million work. I'm just pumping the rest of melee.
Know about the war, PT?
Where was that random for a moment? Killed that turtle. Is your bird completely maxed out?
No. Pump more mango on it.
I'm just gonna pump back some melee on it because I need to kill this storm.
Yeah. That took forever. And people, this is why you have beef up the fieldness.
Dang, that Femomius is tiny bugs.
What did it have?
Oh, it has a bunch of materials and stuff in it. Not cooked, but still, it has a lot of stuff in it. Well, it's an RG. Do this build, no matter what. Okay, PTs have saddles now.
How'd you get the saddles?
Need them.
Their finished area still have to do it.
Oh, okay. Well, the PTs all have saddles and they're ready to go. But mine's gonna be doing most of the killing. Dude, this actually looks pretty nice. So like we'll have like a fabricator up here. Smithy. Right? And we'll have turrets. And a row here. Turrets. And a row here. And a turrets here. If anybody comes in that's not wanted. Boom, 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 boom. This will put turrets here. Here. Oh, this is so cool. I have so many ideas rushing through my veins right now. And a chem bench can go over here. Vaults can go all the way down here. They're here. And wait, are we doing three stories? Please tell me we're going to be doing three stories.
We are?
Yes. Yes.
You want to?
Yes.
Okay.
If you want, I can give you all my building materials, stone, thatch, and wood.
No, I don't feel like picking all that up. I'll just get it
No,
myself.
I can just dump it all onto the floor.
Okay. Just give me everything.
There's all the stone you'll need.
Stone, 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 stone.
You just took some of my arrows. But you can keep them, I don't need them. I have still have 300 more pieces of arrows, so. Here's the thatch.
Oops, accidentally made me find for this.
Give me a minute, don't touch anything under this bed. I just don't want that waste. Now you can take everything under there. By the way, all your wood thatch and stuff are all down here.
Okay. This will take a little bit, like another hour, for the base to be finished. You can go try to tame Griffin.
Yeah. What are the base cords then? We're at. 20. We're at 2020. Okay, by the way, our base coords, put it on your map, is 2020. So be good.
Okay.
Yeah, this actually looks really nice. It actually looks like a really nice base. The problem is, if we get off of our PTs, we get flung off. Never run out of berries again. Wood and hide.
Who are you telling Fortnite to do?
I was telling to you. It's 2020. At our base quartz. Oh, this is perfect. You'll come outside right now.
And I just saw it.
Look how decked out it looked, bro. He has a costume, and he has a costume on his saddle. This is a costume set.
Okay, well, the railings are finished.
make the railings on the PT platform too high, because so every time we get off our PT, we don't like fling, you know? I think there's decent damage. Or just starting sticking. It's pretty good, it's pretty fun.
Too hot.
Don't pump any more movement on the stand-up. It's already at 690. By the way, I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to myself, so I don't know.
Yeah.
The reason why you're saying that is to remind me, dude, because I just got a Nintendo Switch yesterday with the new Sonic on it. So that's on my mind.
Gotta go fast.
Yo, Nathan, okay, look at the broadcast, look at it. Just do it, just watch my broadcast. Just watch it.
You can pick the Stego in here, actually.
Why would we, honestly?
Make sure it doesn't die outside.
Dude, I haven't even looked at its stats.
Actually, you can't.
I'm just saying, have you even looked at its stats yet?
Yeah.
It's in the resort is full. Yeah, guess what? You're gonna help me out. Help me just pump health in melee. I'll be health and you'll be melee, okay? Let's go.
Hold on, I gotta harvest this. Okay, I'll do melee.
Just in case we won't drown. Like, you know, we don't want to drown. just imagine stats like this on a turtle. Put this in someone's face. Just drop this in someone's face. A turtle.
I think melee, it's random on so fast. But you can still fly off the flyers, but it's not that bad. Done. I'm gonna go and tame a griff.
I mean, we are gonna tame a griff.
Yeah, bait. On my island server, I have a base just like this.
Did you get raided?
Yeah, we're offline for a couple of hours because we're tired. And they basically wiped us.
Hey, yo, subscribe to my channel and watch my broadcast. Watch my broadcast, bro.
I have Fortnite. I was just playing it like an hour ago.
Digger, bro. Will you watch my broadcast? And subscribe.
Yeah. I'm playing art. I'm playing all of it.
Yeah,
I'm playing Mark.
Angelo's murder.
Because I've just been playing Fortnite doing sniper shootout.
Yeah.
And getting that minigun.
Minigun is not that big.
Yeah, I got a bunch of them. They're kind of trash.
I haven't seen them.
I know where to get them from.
They're kind of trash.
Yeah, they are. Because they got to take a minute to load on.
And the aim isn't that good.
And then it takes small bullets. Those small bullets.
Bullets are not a problem. It's just the game. It's just, they don't aim right.
They got more than that.
Yo.
Devil, you don't have nobody that can join us?
Yeah, I do, but everybody's being a douchebag to me right now. No one's joining.
Watch your broadcast.
Oh, nice. Is the quality good?
Do they really live right next to Blue and think nobody not gonna raid them, really?
No, we're official? Surrounded by trees. No, it's not. Look at our freaking stats. Does that look like official?
Who was that?
That was my friend Angela. See, oh. Does that look like official
what
stats?
What base is that?
This base right here?
Hi, Dipple.
This is our base. Thanks for our best builder on our team right now, is J-Boss. Don't forget to subscribe. Gotta subscribe, bro. So, the plan is, we're
I'm
just gonna put...
I'm not logged into YouTube. I'm just watching. I'm not logged into YouTube.
Okay, one, we're gonna put... We're just gonna put turrets right here. We're gonna put, like, some turrets here. Some turrets over here. We're gonna put, like... A whole line of turrets.
Devil, if I come to your base and try to raid you, what would happen?
Wouldn't we have turrets? And if you broke down this gate right here, you would have been shot to death. Or you would be completely slammed to death by... Where's our stego? Where's our stego? There.
The stego is outside on the right.
See, do you really want to mess with something like this?
I'm going out on my Pteranodon. To go get that person.
Yeah, I'll come
Let's see, hold on.
Neutral.
Is this official or is it boosted?
Which one? It's really boosted. It's an unofficial PC system.
Look, You still almost did.
Let's go with the green off.
Now follow me, I'm gonna go tank on Griffins because I know where they spawn at.
Can I come?
Hey, if you're watching my broadcast, you're basically coming with me.
No, follow me. Legit. Can I join your server and come?
Heck yeah. Yeah.
You can join our tribe, we don't care.
We need
okay,
you
maybe,
more Jungle's 3 and meet us at Blue Lob.
But don't like do it, just like, just go to our base, just go into our base and just wait there until we get back. So I'm taking
you
said
you're gonna play Fortnite?
I say I'm getting off of Fortnite right now.
Yeah. Fortnite's a really good game.
Are you still behind me?
Mm-hmm.
Barely. We're almost there.
I can still see your game.
We're really close, honestly.
Do
you know the way? Here's Griffin Valley over here.
Are you like to so get some from the canyon?
Yeah, I find him everywhere.
So mad that I hopped on my light wyvern and
I get him from green. I get him from green.
Do you know the way?
Do you know
the way? I know the way.
Where did you go?
Right here.
Who else know the way besides me?
Me.
Because I know all the ways.
You my brother.
Deadly stuff. Deadly stuff in
there. Okay, where are you going now, Deadpool?
Quets.
There's a lot of people on the server. Die, Quets all.
Level 30, that's true.
Now over here, I do find griffins.
Where are they? Yeah, you can see people been here. The heck did you go? Oh,
right in front of
me. There's
a griffin trap down there.
Oh my god, that full metal base right here. Metal behemoths.
Technically.
Y'all
show
your
Alpha light. Rex. This is a black Alpha Rex.
Are the drops good?
Yeah, I haven't been to a drop yet. 260 Argent. Another Griffin trap.
I spawned somebody based in Shadow.
Yo, go back to the bridge where we saw those griffin traps.
I found a griffin.
Really?
Where are you?
Go to the griffin traps.
Okay. I was on the server before.
Griffin is pretty fast.
Yep, I was on the server before.
Oh, there's another griffin.
Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Don't do anything.
Okay.
Just let him show me where they are.
I spawned Jungle Street and I don't see a base.
They're both attacking a Diplo. Here, you see these two Diplos over here?
No, I don't see any Diplos. Wait, I think I see that Rex you were talking about.
Okay.
Alpha Rex.
Yeah, it's our Alpha Rex. Okay, come. I'm behind you.
Okay, I'm gonna kill this guy first. I'm killing that Alpha Rex.
You follow?
No, I'm killing this Alpha Rex. I killed it. Where are you?
Okay, follow me.
I don't even know where you are.
Am I over here?
Where is right over there?
You see me now? No, go down, go down, go down. Turn around.
Sorry, I'm a little bit.
Okay, annoying. Follow me through here. They're back there attacking that brick, Diplo.
You don't have much time to
drown.
Don't attack anything. Do not engage.
I warned on me. Oh crap, so I should probably get away from that. One's brown, one's dark gray. Okay, they're both on me.
Okay, just juke them around. Don't lose them.
Luring them up. Make a trap. Wow,
I am.
Got the roll. Oh, they're pretty nice. Okay, I'm coming back down. I see you making it. And keep distracting them. Two beautiful, beautiful griffins. We can have griffin grandchildrens.
I don't care how it looks, I just care how it works.
Oh, one of them I'm losing.
Aggro them, get like right up to me. Just aggro the crap out of them.
Wait, it's running away from me. What the freak? I didn't even hit you.
Yeah, they run away from me sometimes.
Okay, now it's turning around. I'm coming down. Dang it, what the heck is it? Oh, they're right there. One. Okay, you're both still on.
Just like, okay, I have to restart with that.
They keep, like, falling. They keep hitting the thing. They're not flashing the enemies. Where's the other one? Oh my gosh. Okay, here's the other one. It's landing. One dead. Okay, the other one's running away.
I've been on this a long time.
Okay, it's turning back around. Come on, Deathbell, hurry up.
I'm trying, man.
Taking them back up. Okay, I'm gonna let them get some bites on me. One's a level 40, and I can't see what the other one is.
I call the highest level. I call the highest level.
120, yeah, a level 40 and 120. I like the 120, it's a nice color.
Well, it's mine, so I don't even think it's sticky.
I'm going to turn it on Tangle. Where's the other one? Don't run away. 120 is the one that keeps running away. Deadpool, hurry. I'm ready to knock these babies out.
I'm almost done. It takes time.
It's like in the woods of Jungle 3. You probably won't find it. On foot, but if you have a fire. Your own one? Okay, you should see it flying in the, you fly in the woods and you start seeing it.
Come I see on, a lot of freaking industrial forges.
Okay, it's by there. Alright, is it ready?
Almost.
Wait, this how are they gonna get in?
Give me a second.
No, the other one trying to fly away from me.
I found your base.
Okay. Okay, they're on the death dipper. I mean, the dipper is not dead, never mind.
Bring them in, bring in the griffins.
They're attacking the Diplo.
Okay, help them
no,
kill the
I killed the 120 on accident.
Did you really?
Yes. No, I gotta find another one. My bad.
Oh, it ran off. It's attacking another griffin.
Oh my god.
It's all about that. It has to go passive.
Yeah, it's on neutral zone. We can kill it then.
No, I'm trying to kill this freaking bug. It's just trying to run from the stick when I don't want to stick.
Oh, get back in there. You gotta have the stand right in front of me. You gotta have the stand in there. It hits me. Now we're both, I guess we're both even.
Just did go send it after it.
No, just, I forgot to put it on.
It was on neutral.
Okay,
what goes into pretty good looking this thing? Dad, can you go back to base and add him to your child?
No, we're just gonna, we'll do the game thing. Besides, it'll be easier with him. Yo, yeah.
Oh, Pablo.
Well, okay,
you
everybody.
Play with us in our tribe?
Start heading back to base. I report.
I'm stuck. I jumped off of my PT, right? And I got a lot of movement speed, so I went flying into your bars.
Pablito, you joined us spawn as south. You joined us?
No, he's not.
You joined us?
He's not. No, trying.
Go to Jungles 3, spawn there, and then meet us at Blue Lob, and we'll take you back to base.
Okay, just get to Blue Lob anyway. Our base boards are 2020. Just go to 2020 instead if you want to go straight to our base. Today was a really stressful day for me, so if I get really mad at you guys, so if I get really mad
at you, say Deadpool.
Today's been a really stressful day for me, so. If I get mad at you for some dumb crap.
I'm not base. Yeah.
Do you get ammo out of purple drops? Do you get weapons out of purple drops?
We don't know.
I'm not sure. Where are you?
Okay, Pablito, we're here.
Okay, y'all say me to the blue. I'm at
okay, yeah, I'm at the okay, base right here.
In the video here. Well, okay, guys, this is the end of the video here. Thanks for watching, and right, I hope you guys all subscribe, and I'll see you all later. Goodbye.